design book and open. This one is amazing, and you have brand ROSHEN, and here you have a lot of sweets. Now we put aside this bag, and other one is Strela. This one is Strela ROSHEN as well. And we can try what is the way to put it, remove it, and here we have ROSHEN Strela. It looks like this. the knife sheet. And what is inside? Okay, we unwrap one and we see what is inside. It's nice cream. Maybe I will win some box of chocolate because I present it now. Roshen. It's really nice. And then I eat. Do it. The sweets. And other one. As one is the Cherniki box, and we will open this box like this. The Cherniki, some stuff out. There is some paper. We remove it. And hey, it's gold Roshen. Welcome. And it is a very good gift, I think. Look how good looks. Ah, it's gold. And with nuts inside. Hazelnut nuts. Okay, it's very good present. And some, I do it as well. Okay, I put here. Oh, only I forgot to put back this paper. This paper, the Roshen. We have some stuff of chocolate Roshen as well. You see? Yeah. Some chocolate. Some of the sweets. Yeah, we have some Roshen sweets. Which is called Horauta. It's very nice. We got chocolate stuff inside. Okay, here's hazelnut. Okay, this one we put inside. And we can put this one back. And now I think I will be eating this one sweet. That one, I don't know, I try. Okay, how I promised you, I go to taste these bonbons. Okay, now what we should do? We should to have, firstly, the good cheeses, because a lot of sweet. Yeah, and we should like sweets. Especially Roshen sweets from Roshen. Okay, I'm going to taste. Open this case. Oh, my clothes open this place. And first, we should with liquor. This is sweets with some alcohol. Okay, I don't know what. Tasty. Now, very good. Roshen is well done. Very good. Okay. I give you advice. Buy someone stuff with alcohol and you will never regret. It's very beautiful. Okay, stuff in our suitcase is amazing stuff. Next one step. The next one step. Next one step. We go eat some sweets from this box called Roshen Strila. To the side. This one, which I see destroyed already, but it's only broken. It's very good stuff, like this, yeah. And we can test it. It's amazing. Roshen is always amazing. Well done. Kiev factory. By the way, Roshen is fabric, Swiss fabric, of Poroshenko. Poroshenko is president of Ukraine, and make this one stuff, very nice stuff, but very expensive. And my advice, Poroshenko, make price down, because it's so much expensive. Yeah? But it's so much good. Just good. It calls ROSHEN Confectionary Kiev. It's very nice stuff. Yeah, you see? Gold one. And I take one of them. And I try. And I try this gold ROSHEN. By the way, it's dark chocolate with hazelnut, and should taste very good, and it's delicious. I like it. Well done, Roshan. Well done. It's very good with coffee. And this вечерний Киев, бомбон, it's amazing. Well, amazing. Good. Right. What we can do next? This one, and I believe it's very tasty as well. You try? Okay. You will try? Oh, Russian dark chocolate. What is this? We now see what is inside. You are prepared? Pay attention and look what is inside. Very nice. Very nice tower. This one sweet is from amazing. This one taste by design is very amazing. And after my experience to try what the taste of this sweets, you can see next video of shop on some shop from Kiev or Shen. Is some window display, a very artistic video. Okay. Okay. Bye-bye. Thank you. One thing small. Mr. President, please make affordable for all people the food. Please, price down. And everybody, every person in Ukraine, ordinary person, will be happy. And you will get order from every nations, from Africa, Pakistan, Afghanistan, everywhere will be Russian. But firstly, you need to satisfy own people in Ukraine. Make affordable price. Everybody will be happy. is my advice. You have nice stuff, sweet stuff, good flour, but what you should do, price down. Every nation on this will be happy, but firstly, Ukrainian nation. Yeah? Okay, thank you very much.